Qlik Data Transfer is a lightweight Windows service that lets you upload data from on-premise data sources to Qlik Cloud tenants without firewall tunneling. Qlik Data Transfer works with the following kinds of data sources: app data, connection data, and folders. Before you download and run the Qlik Data Transfer installer, please check the related documentation topic in the Qlik Help site to be sure you meet the requirements. You can download the installer either from the Qlik download site or from your Qlik Cloud tenant. Qlik your profile icon, then Qlik Profile Settings. Under Other, Qlik Tools. Here you can download the Qlik Data Transfer installer. If you have a Qlik Sense desktop or other Qlik platform installed on the same server, you must shut them down and stop the Qlik services before you can install Qlik Data Transfer. Run the installation and follow the installation steps. Once installed, restart the Qlik services in the following order: Qlik Sense Service Dispatcher, Qlik Logging Service, Qlik Sense Repository Service, that will also restart the Qlik Sense Proxy Service, Qlik Sense Engine Service, Qlik Sense Scheduler Service, and the Qlik Sense Printing Service. Now you must generate an API key in Qlik Cloud. From the Cloud Hub, Qlik your profile icon in the top right-hand corner, then Qlik Settings. Select API Keys, and then select Generate New Key. Enter a name for the API key, and select an expiration time from the drop-down menu. Since the API has an expiration time, you need to create a new API key and re-authenticate Qlik Data Transfer when this key expires. When done, Qlik Generate. Qlik Copy and Close to copy the API to your clipboard. Now that you have an API key, you can create a secure connection between Qlik Data Transfer and your Qlik Cloud tenant. Qlik the Settings icon to configure the Qlik Cloud tenant. Enter a name for the connection. Enter the URL to the Qlik Cloud tenant. Paste the API key you generated from the tenant. Once Qlik Data Transfer is authenticated, you can upload your on-premise data to your Qlik Cloud tenant. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. Thank you.